toys and a little bit of kitchen tying because it's pretty rainy out. Whoop. And they need to stretch their legs more.